You know every single kid sniffed that shit. You know those Sharpies? Those black Sharpies? Don't fucking tell me you never tried it. Don't lie here. This is a fucking family group chat. Which is the way I like it. Rock hard. Sniffing salt. This is a fucking family group chat. Just got up 5:30 in the morning. Going to the gym. Should get a great little workout done. And yeah, had a good night's sleep last night. Got a good 8 hours and everything, so that was relaxing. Another big day today, like always. So today's gonna be shoulder. Holy shit, my windshield is foggy. I just got up, but right now it's actually 9 degrees. Fairly cold enough. I'm trying to pass a car here. There's a car coming. Okay, there you go. Yeah, so a lot of frost this morning, quite cold. I just finished an apartment in my basement. So just got that done. And I believe my brother's gonna be moving in. I believe, I'm not sure yet. He's gonna confirm that in like whatever's left of this week there. So he's gonna let me know. And yeah, through that I'm gonna be living with him. I got a separate door, so at least he's got his own shit. I got my own shit. There's no fucking walking up and down and sharing our shit. None of that. So yeah, right now it's 5:30. Fairly early in the morning. Bright and early, full moon. So yeah, today we're gonna do a little bit of shoulder cardio again. Still on a diet. I'm actually seeing a lot of the fine lines more and more that we go on. So right now I started Monday last week, so I'm on a week and a half right now. Watched The Last of Us, a TV show on HBO. Super darn good. But if you're from same place as me, so Canada, you can't watch it. It's US only. So what I had to do. Yeah, what I had to do, I went to, whatever. They had it at friggin' Walmart for some reason. But I wasn't able to play it at home on my TV with HBO. Whatever. It worked. Got it done, but it's actually really good. The Last of Us, that's how it's called there. I don't know if I already said it, but saying it again. Very, very good. It's a little bit like Walking Dead, but it's some sort of fungus or something. So. Oh shit. Okay. We're good. That could have been bad. Well, I can't see shit in front of me. That's first of all. Personally, I don't eat before going to the gym. I get up, I take my vitamins, water bottle, and I go. Once I get home, I get my first meal in. That's how I work. I'm not 100% sure if that's how it's supposed to be done, but I feel better. I feel better, and last time I ate, or I took that fucking creatine or the other stuff, I fucking got sick there. I puked. I didn't get sick for like a day, but I puked at the gym. But yeah, so staying away from that for now. So it's gonna help my cause a little bit. All I know. Yeah. Okay. So, a little bit of pump mammoth here. Gonna get this bad girl in. Oh. Which is the way I like it. Rock hard, sniffing salt. Like, some people say if you sniff salt, you lose brain cell. I personally call bullshit on that. Or if, like, maybe if you're fucking sniffing it. Like, if you're sniffing fucking smelling salt, okay, I'm sure you're gonna fucking burn your nostrils, fucking cause mental damage, kill some brain cells, all that crazy shit. But like, I don't know, sniffing it in a decently mannered way, I doubt it. It's fucking salt. What happens when you sniff gas or diesel? You know, every single kid sniffed that shit. You know those Sharpies, those black Sharpies, all those fucking 5-year-old kids sniff that shit. That's cool. Don't fucking tell me you never tried it. Don't lie here. This is a fucking family group chat. Stranger danger, boys. Okay. So that's the cleaning lady. If you know, at our gym, we don't even have to re-rack the dumbbells. It says on every single machine, do not re-rack the dumbbells. Somebody is paid to do that. Fucking awesome, man. But it says only while store is open. Imagine if how that'd be good. Like, especially like fucking Sam Sulek, when he fucking squats like 18 plates on his fucking squat bar, puts 5 plates on his bench. Like, sorry buddy, I'm not up for that shit. For fucking loading, unloading, and fucking pressing. Perfect, so cheers to you guys. Little pump mammoth going in. Oh, that's actually really good. Oh. Perfect, so let's go inside. Let's get this cardio done, and let's get this fucking workout on the roll then. Let's go. Okay, perfect. So let's start with a little bit of warm up. I only got 2 batteries today on my on my cam, so we're gonna try to do this a little bit fast forward. Diamonds on my neck that ship your water like a fountain. Yeah, I'm taking your bitch, I take her for ransom. She lying, she telling me that it ain't even my money, she said it I'm handsome. She hopping the wheel, she throwing that ass, she throwing that shit like a tantrum. I'm pulling her hair, she don't even care, she want me to bust like a handgun. I turn this to my favorite stripper, cause I'm that nigga. My watch worth six figures, my bank bigger. She want me fuck the best friend and the big sister. I bend her up, we playing Twister, and then I kick her. Out the crib when I'm finished, go figure. I just pop the E-pizza, my blunt lit up. I had way too much scissor in my liver. I keep me two freaky bitches, they both scissor.